If you are getting Adobe Creative Cloud is missing or damaged error, then here are two ways you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. Now, let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you can do is repair Adobe Creative Cloud. To do that, type the control panel in the Windows Start menu and select the top option. Set the View by section to Category. Click on Uninstall a Program option under Programs. From the list of installed apps, right-click on Adobe Creative Cloud and select Uninstall option. Click on the Yes button to confirm. When you receive the prompt, click on Repair to repair the app. Once done, restart your PC. Method 2. If you again get the same error, reinstall Adobe Creative Cloud. Open Control Panel again and click on Uninstall a Program option under Programs. From the installed app list, right-click on Adobe Creative Cloud and select Uninstall option. Click on the Yes button to allow. This time, you should click on the Uninstall option. Let the uninstall process complete. Once done, restart your PC. After your PC restarts, go to this link to visit the Adobe Download Creative Cloud website. Click on the Download Creative Cloud button. Install the latest version of Adobe Creative Cloud. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quick solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solutions solve your problem. Thanks for watching, and always remember that we are here to help you out.